Hi everybody, this is the tutorial where I'm going to show you how to make awesome vocals without even having to let's press play and